What's up, y'all? Gerald here, creator of Gospel Chops and your host for this YouTube channel, back with another video. Now, for those of you who've been following this channel for some time, you know that my background as a director and a producer is in music video production. And I came across this video of a classic gospel song entitled Faith that is one of the greatest, if not the greatest, renditions that I've heard of this song, and I had to share it with you all. This rendition by Corey Henry on organ and Denise Stoudemire on vocal is so moving because each of these musicians is masterful in their own right. If you follow gospel music, you know that Corey Henry has been playing since he was a little boy and is one of the greatest to touch the keys. And Denise Stoudemire uses her voice masterfully as an instrument. Neither one of these individuals needed the other. Corey could have played Faith as an organ instrumental and been masterful. And I just believe, based on what I'm hearing here, that Denise Stoudemire could have sang this song a cappella with no musical accompaniment and been just as effective. But the respect they showed for each other, the masterful musicianship that they shared in this moment, it touched me, y'all. And I just had to share it on this channel for y'all to experience the joy that I felt when I came across this video. Let's check it out.
The faith to reach the unreachable, respects the incredible, receives the impossible. Faith that can conquer anything. Oh, faith that uproots my problems. Faith to know that God can solve them. I have the faith that can conquer anything. Oh, faith to reach the unreachable. To stand the infants.
Musicians out there, any musically inclined viewers notice the communication between masterful musicians, the way she used her voice as an instrument? Did you notice the drawbar management on the organ? Did this video strike you the same way that it struck me? Because, like I said, this is one of the best renditions of Faith that I've ever heard. If you agree, drop a comment and let me know what you think. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and share the video so we can get more people involved in the conversation, y'all. And like I always say, always remember and never forget, without the gospel, it's just chops. Until next time. Peace.